again, those batteries only serve the consumer electronics industry. The automotive industry has a lot harder requirements, a lot more stringent requirements. We want our batteries to live for years, not just hours or not just days, but for years. This vehicle can be charged with your normal outlet of 110 volts, 120 volt outlet, if we can make things as light as possible.
She's trying to do it, look.